channel Tech Spopier. I hope you all are good and you know I'm good. Friends, after many days I'm back, friends. Because of technical issues, I was not able to upload the videos. And friends, now I am in village, friends. At last video I have said, now I am in village. And why did I change my YouTube logo also? I have said in last video. Friends, today I will show you full review about MR TV, friends. It's in a smart new brand model TV, friends. Full review about MR TV. Full review about MR TV. Come on, friends, let us go to the video. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and like the video, share the video.
Friends, we'll on the TV.
Friends, here you can see ATV and AV2, HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3. Friends, in this TV we can connect HDMI 3 port, friends. HDMI 3 port is there and USB 2 port is there, friends. And one more thing, friends, you can see here in this TV browser, download my apps. Friends, I add browser, Hotstar, Mirrorcast. Friends, Mirrorcast means Wi-Fi display, friends. In our phone, we can connect.
Friends, here you can see internet port, here you can connect the internet cable and AV1, AV2, HDMI 1, HDMI 2. Friends, here you can see HDMI 3 and earphone jack. And friends, here you can see memory card here we can put. And USB 1 and 2, in USB 1 I have connected mouse, friends.
Right, friends. And friends, one more thing. MXQ Pro, friends. This was my first video on how to active Wi-Fi box, friends. MXQ Pro. Like this TV, all MXQ Pro uses not there, friends. In this 1GB RAM, friends. 1GB RAM. And in this Wi-Fi display is there, friends. And we can connect 4 USBs at a time, friends. 4 USB at a time. And internet port also is there, friends. Friends, in this TV also we can, as I said, in this TV also we can connect internet. And friends, I hope you have enjoyed the video. Like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to comment. We'll see you next video.